The evolution of sports performance training has come a long way. I will tell you that the golden rule behind all of this is strength development. You've got to be strong. When you pass me here, I want to see that right toe facing that wall. Anyway, that's a little different. I'm going to let you kind of get away with that right now. I like the hips.
Not bad. I mean, you're still turning your hips.
Drop your butt. Face this way. Turn. If you can't dance, it's kind of a little challenging stuff. The shorter the distance, the more agile you move. My athletes do not have a high knee problem. And I tell my athletes, I want y'all to be the smartest athletes on the field. Okay? On the court, wherever they are. I want you to be the smartest. And I want you to try to look good too when you're doing drills.